Are you fighting?
I was trying to get a fight with an exhibition with Green, but he didn't want to do it.
You don't want that smoke.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Sometimes, as you know, in fighting, you got the small guys. But then sometimes in boxing, you got the big guys. So this fight has just been added. First of all, we want to bring Mr. John Cordell of Championship Weapon to the stage. Where you at, John? Are you here? Yeah. All right, John, what's up, brother? Ain't coming to the stage, but I gotta show him some love, because he's frat.
Oh,
my man, Sloan.
Yeah!
Give it up for Sloan. Give it up, give it up, give it up, give it up. Give it up, give it up, give it up. Shut up. Shut up.
Shut up.
Let me ask you a question. Is this lunch? What are you eating for dinner, bro?
Exactly.
Sardines.
Sardines.
Oh, man, I'm kidding. I feel it. All right, wait. Raw steak. Okay, so let me ask you a question. Shoot a guy, got some punches, got some boxing skills. Do you have a strategy for him? I didn't even know what to say. All right. This give these two jumping around.